scientists have announced that there are water plumes on Europa. What does this mean? It means that scientists can now directly observe what's going on in Europa's ocean. And we're gonna talk about it right now on I.O. Welcome back to I.O. I'm Charlotte Dobre.
La 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 la.
Europa. Prozac, anyone? The band, not the drug. Sickos. Maybe you guys are too young to remember Prozac. Anyways, for those of you who are just getting up to speed, here's the deal. Europa is one of the celestial bodies in our solar system that has a strong possibility of hosting alien life. This is for a number of factors. Firstly, it's the sixth largest moon in the solar system. It's got a very thin oxygen atmosphere. It also has a magnetic field. All of these things make it a promising candidate in the search for alien life. Europa is a very special moon. It's covered in ice, and underneath the ice, there's a saltwater ocean. It also has a non-circular orbit, and the gravitational pull of Jupiter's other moons affects the ocean on Europa. Gravitational forces squeeze and stretch Europa, causing friction, and consequently, thermal energy. To top everything off, scientists have detected organic materials known as phyllosilicates. So all of this means that Europa has everything that's required to support life as we know it. It's got water, heat, oxygen, and organic materials, which means that there's an extremely high chance that there are aliens swimming around in Europa's vast saltwater ocean. So here's where the plumes come into play. A team of scientists led by Zanji Jia published a paper in the journal Nature Astronomy. The paper said the team has found strong evidence that Europa is venting water into space in the form of plumes. The team found this evidence using old data from NASA's Galileo mission in 1997. Galileo flew by at around 124 miles above the surface of Europa and detected something very strange, a bend in Europa's magnetic field. The bend was being caused by plumes, or so they think. Now they plan to go back to Europa to examine vapor being spewed out of these plumes to better determine if it has all the necessary ingredients to support life. Anyways guys, it's time to respond to some comments. Malignant Tumor said aliens are flat. They very well could be flat. They could be like manta rays. Dean Winchester said, how many huge announcements are there gonna be? Like 5 more? 6 more? Who's keeping count, really? Flashline Studio said, I'm not even going to bother commenting anymore because you're just picking the same people. I am not picking favorites. If I feature the same person, it's a coincidence. Maybe those people are just good at writing comments. Also, I thought you were here for the news, not just to be in the video, you know, just saying. J-Hope Hobie said, hey Charlotte, guess what? 9 more days until my 1 year I.O. anniversary, which means I have been watching I.O. for almost a whole year. Wow, that is amazing. Thanks for sticking around through the clickbait. How long have you guys been subscribed? Let me know in those comments. That is all folks, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you show this channel some love by giving this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and subscribe to notifications by clicking the bell. Do you want to go on an I.O. binge? Well, if you like this video, you'll love that playlist right over there. By the way, I.O. is on social media. We have Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Make sure you scroll down to the description of this video for all of our links. That's it for me. See you in the next video.